Hello, this be the People Show. I'm Gracie, as always, and do you hear that?
LMFAO.
Oh. All right. So today on the
People Show.
Well, we and all our videos have been kind of long, kind of boring.
Smiley cat.
Monster. Alright, you know, we're still kind of new, so our videos have been kind of boring, kind of long, whatever. But first,
kids
look at these crayons.
Kids look at these crayons.
I make art. Well,
oh yeah, this is Dexter the Maloney. Or Baloney.
Or Molester.
Molester.
Well, anyway, wanna know what I did this weekend? Huh? You wanna know what I did this weekend? Huh? You wanna know what I did this weekend? Of course you do. Well, I went to Alice Scream this weekend. It's at Busch Gardens, Williamsburg. And I rode the Griffin. It has a 400-foot drop. And I mean, it's the biggest and most dangerous ride in the park. I mean, grown men were screaming, and I kind of got paralyzed on the way down the drop until I got plunged into icy water.
You did?
Yeah, they plunged you into water.
Well, we have dares for you. This week is going to be...
But I need to show them the picture.
Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot. We're doing this Friday, because Saturday I'm going to be gone.
Alright.
Wow. Picture one, I'll point out her. You see the goof in the hot pink tank top? There you go.
Thanks. And there's me again, on mid-drop.
And yeah, see, she's paralyzed.
Yeah.
And then here's this old guy who looks like he's constipated. Oh, wait, no, other way. There you go.
And that's my father.
His name is Frankie Doodle went two times. Joy is on a pony. Stuck on a hopster in his face and call it poop in a toilet. Embrace. Anyway, so.
We're childish. We're immature.
Anyway. But,
kids, look at these crayons.
Kids, I make art. Okay, sorry.
Well, sorry, I had an energy drink before this.
Of course. Anyway, so, today, it's already 4 minutes. Wow. Okay, well, today, I just want to say something. It's a personal message. No, it's not. Okay. So, it's going to be Dare Week. From this Friday to next Friday. Shout out dares in this comment. Subscribe to our page and comment on the page. And what are you doing?
Sparkling. You know, it's impolite to shove people, especially when the possibility is afloat that they could choke.
Exactly.
People have no self-esteem for me.
Oh, we have self-esteem. Anyway, bud, comment us, dare us, and yes, what's this on my lip? It is a cut from my cat. Anyway. You're sitting. Anyway, so now's your time. So comment, you know, write us any dare that won't burn down the house. Anyway, so now it's your favorite time of year, the Dancing with Gracie. But she's going to be wearing these glasses while she's dancing. To turn them on, you do that.
Okay. I'm disgusting. You disgust me.
Oh my. She's going to be dancing too. I'm sexy and I know it. Okay, great. All right. Ready?
Sorry. You know what? I quit. It's over.
You're just going to be dancing this for right now. Sorry. And remember to
put on these glasses
for the ending pose. Remember to write those comments of dares.
Thanks for watching.
Bye. Bye.